Hello, everybody, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. My infection is cured.
We got and, here.
R.I.P.
Only one shot, so.
You've been resurrected. Max and XP penalty reached. What does that mean?
I don't know. It didn't do anything to me.
I think we're supposed to lose XP, but because we're still low level, it doesn't damage it.
Where you at?
Right behind you, douche.
Nick and man running towards me.
Oh man, it still keeps your inventory the exact same way you had it too.
I know, I could've told you that. That's,
yeah, you just keep dying. Okay.
Hey, you killed me!
Let's pick... I'm looking through the skill points, peeps, and some of it is pretty cool. Like, there's one in talking about self-healing. Gain 1 health every few seconds, that was kinda cool. Then there's iron gut, so you can, like, yeah, that, yeah, ain't that cool? There's intellect. I haven't looked through all of these. Gain 15% XP from electric trap kills. Lockpicking, I feel like lockpicking is useful.
Should I be worried about I can step into traps?
What is this? Oh, is this some books? I think these are books. Maybe. How do I... Yeah, it says read.
Oh, that's a pretty good one.
Oh my god, what is all this? So far I've just been putting stuff in here. I probably should do one in just damage. But I don't have any weapons. Wait, pack me up. You're...
Boomstick.
Pack mule opens 3 more slots.
Wait, how do you get pack mule?
And your skills. Noob.
That doesn't tell me where it's at.
Man, it must suck to be a noob then, shouldn't it?
Found it.
God dang it. First episode was pretty good, pretty fun. I'm so happy to be back in this game. I think we're officially done with the tutorial stuff and things. So now our objective is to just, I guess, try to make a home. What is this? Land blocks. Well, that's for online stuff. Don't have to worry.
Music
about
that. In here is so peaceful.
I think the plan for me and Red Queen is to find a place that has a water source and build from there. Oh, the map needs to be uncovered. I guess we'll just follow this road for a bit. Which I don't know if I should cut this part out or if I should leave it in.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's no telling how far we're going to follow this road. Also, have you noticed they removed the eggs?
Hmm?
I don't get any eggs from bird nests now.
I've gotten like 4.
I hate you.
I've eaten them all.
That's gross.
What? Eggs are good, even if they're
raw. Oh man, you missed this land! It looks a bit different.
What is this land? Oh my god, what the heck was that?
This is the old Ember land.
There's a chicken!
In our first episode, we also got guns. Very, very...
Chicken!
Crappy guns. Burnt Mine forest.
That was, that
That's
was
what
for
I
you?
Meant. That's the name of this biome.
I thought it was wasteland.
I, you know...
It's actually, I like this one a lot better.
It's not as bad as it used to be. I used to hate this place. Now it's tolerable.
Because in the dark you couldn't see nothing?
But it's still bad because there's fire. 100% no...
Water?
Water, yeah.
We can go that way or we can keep going that way.
I feel like... Let's just head this way. Looks like there's a big structure in the distance. Also, let's talk about that. The render distance in this one?
That's
Chef's
beautiful.
Kiss. Way more tolerable.
They did good. Style.
If they keep updating it, you know, for many years to come, I'm gonna shoot Red Queen in the back of the head.
Don't you dare.
Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Plus, the outfits are kinda dope. Wait.
There's a lot of backpacks.
Did my clothes break? No. Why can't I see my clothes
what
anymore?
Is that? Oh! Hey, come here. Come here, where are you? Wait, where are you? Wait, hold on, I'm trying to figure this out. Here.
Better make it worth it. Oh.
Jags. I don't know how to... How do you... Oh. You're not leaving this other backpack? Oh, look,
there's
I got
money
a...
in here.
I got a potato.
And charred meat. Minus water. God dang it. You know...
Seems peaceful out here. I like it.
It's a lot of brass in this one. But I don't really have the inventory space for it right now.
This is south.
Wow, congratulations. You can read a compass.
I was reading... Not the compass. I was reading the sun. What?
What?
There's been a lot of backpacks.
Is this
on
the old cities? The ones that would have like 5,000 zombies and... There's a vulture! Yes.
I didn't get to see the vulture first.
It's in the sky?
Oh! It's swooping down. Why are you wasting your ammo?
Don't know
just
how
keep
my range
running.
Is.
Just run.
Apparently,
this isn't Red Dead.
These little homies were added in. Due to the fact that people would make bases above and it would make it really hard for zombies.
Oh.
You shouldn't be wasting all your ammo on basic zombies.
Probably right, actually.
What is going on?
Club hit.
Oh. I helped.
Oh, this place has lights! Okay.
Can
just stand there innocently.
Water? I can't. I can't.
What is that thing on the four legs?
This says wasteland and...
That looks like a beast. Did you hit it? It looked like you didn't hit it.
Its eyes are glowing.
What's that thing beside it?
It looks like a Doberman.
I feel like we should run.
I feel like I'm not... Ha!
It's a wolf!
Kill it!
Oh my god, it didn't die!
Oh my god, he's gonna cut me and I'm gonna bleed to death.
It's a wolf!
Help! Okay, well, this episode's going great.
Ew! Why did he tell me it looked like that?
He ate me so fast.
A vulture!
Where? Where's my stuff? I'm sorry, did you say you died by a vulture?
It smacked me in the face. It gave me a trophy, though.
Did you kill a werewolf?
No.
Oh my god.
He killed me.
Where'd he go?
He was eating my body.
I see him. This town ain't big enough for two of us.
The vulture's above you. Oh my god, that's not fair.
Oh my god.
Ew, he's spinning!
This werewolf does so much damage and... everything goes wrong. Episode 2.
We should not have went into this land yet.
You're telling me. Alright guys, we're going to come out when we finally do recover and get somewhere safe. BRBs.
And then they come back.
Finally made it out. Due to the dog disappearing. And dying. Also many
times.
We
went into a circle.
I guess he got tired of killing us and decided to just leave. Are you doing something?
Oh. I was looking at the map because I just realized we went into a huge circle.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. We didn't even make any progress. I mean, we can go up that road with those other houses you saw. One of them's bound to have a pool or something.
The one to the right?
Sure. Guys, don't worry. We will make progress. One day, we will have a house.
Where the base will flood in water.
Yeah, that area we were in, the wasteland, we were definitely not ready for. Does he got a mask on?
What?
Ooh. I'm out of arrows, that's great.
I think I see a pole in the back of one of these houses. Where'd you go? You're down there, but don't see where.
Did we not go the same way?
I just went towards the hill to the left of you.
Why would you not go the same way?
Because that's not where the houses are.
You said the right. This is the right.
I see you running. Now make a left.
Your donkey doesn't know how to read a map.
What? I'm not on the map.
Small stones. I'll take those.
Yeah. I thought you were going to say, oh, look, a zombie, and you're going to kill me.
Oh, look, a zombie.
Ow! I'm at 9 health! No! Well, you got to enjoy a med kit.
Did
what do you have
want
in your hand?
Some Aloe cream? Cream?
What the heck does that do?
Oh, it gives you health.
Oh. Jeff.
Oh. Oh.
The house to the right has the, I mean,
that's
left, that has the, no, the house to the left. Hey, those can't count as houses.
Well, if this house has water.
I don't know about the water anymore.
Well, I mean, if we're just running over here for some water, you know.
Through the gates. Are these graves or the haystacks? Oh my god!
I don't think it lists the difficulty of zombies. I think it just shows, like, how many are here.
Oh.
Whoa, what
there's
is
a cage.
Ow. Barbed wire hurts.
There's a cage of a dead person in it.
It's
got
water.
10,000 health. Help me dig it.
We are not getting this right now.
Fine, it's behind this wall.
Is it got
water? That's corn. It's corn! I was tricked! I thought it was a pool! There's a basement.
Where's water?
There's a boar.
A boar?
I followed
we
some
need
kind
water!
Of sir, turn on the sink. I mean, that would make sense. There's a lot of boars down here.
Jesus. My weapons are
murky.
Everything in mine's getting ready to break.
Does murky water count?
No, it does not count. Well, I mean, if you mean like from a pond. Because I think we can cook that. What's up, chicken? What's up, chicken?
So it's a pig farm? Whoever originally lived in this house did pretty good.
I see that meat no longer has a smell. That's kinda sweet. Do none of these houses have pools?
I don't
or did they
know,
remove pools
I...
because of the unfair advantage they gave?
There wasn't nothing unfair about that infinite water source.
We have a pond!
Where? Oh,
oh
right up the road.
Sweet water. Can I...
Okay, you're making it weird.
Out the water. Well, we have water. Show up. It does.
What?
Shows up on the map. Perfect.
Why does
now,
everything have so much health?
Now I say we steal this house.
Which house?
This one right here. The
McMillan
residence. Knock knock. It is now the llama residence.
Ooh. Ah. Eee.
And the owners don't like me. Homie
there's
just
people?
Spawned out. Thin air.
Yeah, I think these people are just a lovely couple. We have neighbors next door.
I found the McMillans.
I think I found the Bobs.
I think McMillans need to get out of my house.
Hey, isn't that their house? Hey, you're not a landlord.
Jesus Christ. The McMillan family has been eating good.
Why do you say, you know, I don't even want to ask.
I'm not saving a bonk. Get wrecked, man.
Did you go through the garage? How did you get in?
I don't know. I'm just going through that. I went through the front door.
I found their children.
I haven't even been able to loot anything yet.
Their children was both in the garage. I don't like how they sit.
I have these repairs. Help! Help, you're not in the right house!
Oh no, I'm not. Oops. Hold on. Oh yeah, that makes more sense. Wait, whose house was I in then? Oh yeah, now I can see what you mean. But whose kids were I murdering?
Oh, dog!
How did I say that? Well,
oh my god, what just happened? I think you hit me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm infected, I have Embrasion. You might have to clear out the rest of the zombies.
I died.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I didn't have a lot of health.
Stop eating her.
You shot me with an arrow.
That one's definitely good. I'm glad I robbed that box.
Sucks I didn't give zombies different noises.
I found shotgun shells. And boots.
Wait, where the...
Why are there so many zombies in this house?
I mean, it is a big family. Wait, what part of the room are you in?
When are you dog? Oh. Oh, get wrecked. Jesus Christ. McMillan's just kept breeding with each other.
Actually, I think this is from the other house.
Here, I'm dropping chocolate shells.
What? Oh, thank God they're in a bag.
There's a basement.
Oh, ah! Basements.
Oh, get cut. Get stabbed. Get stabbed. Get cut.
I hear him.
Get cut. Ow. God dang.
Oh my god.
Help me.
I just...
Oh, everything hurts.
This is a nice basement.
This is a nice base. We can do wonders with this base.
Oh, I can't pick up the flashlight.
What is this basement? This basement's amazing.
This basement's creepy. What are you talking about?
I left my torch in the other room.
Wait, this is a garage?
Underground garage. There's a destroyed workbench? Can we fix it? Oh god.
How much stamina do you need to hit?
It's a lot. I'm using the bone shield. Bone shield's pretty decent. Okay. Jesus Christ, we picked one heck of a house to have to clean out.
One heck of a house to loot, though.
It's gonna be a heck of a house to set up to our base. Perfect. Are we finally done? I don't think we are.
I don't hear any. Oh, no, I was gonna say that too soon.
Well, the reason why I say I don't think we are is I still see, like, skulls. I feel like those would go away.
If we killed the whole family? Is there an upstairs in this house? Or does it look like. Oh, they're outside.
I'm gonna clear up these. It's getting ready to be nighttime soon again. I think the basement will be a good room for us to put stuff. It's just, I don't want us using it until...
You like the Reaper! Oh, what did you...
Just like... Red Queen?
I'm outside. I'm trying to fight with my life.
Queen. Plus, this is pretty close to the traitor, too. Jesus Christ! Why are there so many?
I wasn't lying!
Sharp weapons for
He's
the
not
win.
Dead. I'm using a spear.
I'm using a bone shield.
Ow! Oh.
Don't worry, I looted it for you.
Coffee beans. What's this?
Is that ammo? 9mm? Oh my god! They gave me ammo! We went to clear out everybody.
Why'd she just spin like that? Don't tell me, I'm the only one that saw that, right?
Cobblestone blocks. Or no, rocks. Where'd you get all this crap from?
What crap?
Cobblestone.
Oh, it's from the zombie. He dropped like a, did you say you need 9mm ammo?
I do.
There you go.
Oh my god, we cooking. So the house is cleared, but it's still got the symbol. So I don't know if there's like a way to claim it or...
Maybe there's some we have to look for.
That's what I was thinking too. I mean, maybe not, you know?
I can pick up the plant.
What? Just... The floor! I fell through the floor!
What do you mean?
Hello? I'm in the basement. Why did the floor just fall through?
I don't know. It looks fake.
Okay. Yeah, come here. Upstairs.
Oh, I like... Is that your torch?
Here.
Oh. What do you mean? Oh.
I don't know what even caused that.
Like I said, it may have been just... Oh, you looted the trunk.
Alright, I say let's start tearing down the house.
Or continue looting it first. Actually, I'll start making a door. Is that it? Easy door.
I wanna do it. Let me do it.
Okay, I'll make the back door. Then you do it!
Yay. Barbed wire looks more useful than this one. Ooh, we got double door now.
But that door is only a one door. So I don't care.
What does it say? Alright, now we have a front door. Ooh, wait, what the? Can I not put it in the door? Wait, what? Hello? We're clean. I'm gonna get
out. Okay. What's up? What we got?
Oh wait, there we go.
I just needed to come over there. Is that what happened?
Yeah. Okay. Doors there. Some of the stuff we don't need in this house.
My tool needs to be repaired.
Oh Jesus Christ. The only reason I'm not picking it up is because I just don't want it. You should probably focus on making spikes.
Pretty sure those are still pretty expensive.
Let's hope they're not as expensive as the PS4 edition was. Because
what, that was like the last update. Spike?
Yeah, the last update they did that was absolutely terrible.
And it took like a minute for one.
Yeah.
I did it. I made a door.
Yeah, we're only at 15 minutes on this recording.
Oh! When you plant the torch, it doesn't look terrible.
No, but the lighting still sucks. And the potted... Ow!
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Ow! I'm so sorry!
I'm also sorry. That you hit me!
I'm glad you understand.
Wow, I see you making doors already. What room are you claiming?
I don't have a room.
Perfect. I claim first room. The room is going basement. To be... I want this room.
What is this room? Hold on. Oh, wait, wrong way. That's the door.
Oh, sweet Jesus Christ, that's 2,000.
Why this room?
Because it's a lantern.
So you can fall down the hole?
You know what? And that's not the reason. The other problem is we gotta destroy all the stuff, and this leather trunk box has 2,000 HP. Wow, pull out a spear. Wait, what? I don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Read another paper. Thank you. Why does that sound crunchy?
It is crunchy.
Why does everything have so much goddamn durability?
I don't know. I like it.
No, I don't like it.
I do.
These windows alone have 500 durability. Jesus Christ. Do you have an axe?
Like an actual axe or like a stone axe?
You're.
No.
I can put that in that, but it's a level 1. I don't feel like that's worth it. Might just
do you hear a car? Me.
I don't know if that's in real life or in the game. Modifier slot. Put.
So you did hear it?
Yeah, I did. I got a modifier! I now do 15% damage, or 15% more damage to wood.
Oh, that sounds...
It's still pretty garbage.
What did you get to get that?
I don't know, it's called a wood splitter mod.
Oh, hold on, I gotta collect some stuff. I haven't been collecting my challenges.
Twice.
Wood splitter mod? That's probably like crafting and stuff.
No, I think it's a modifier, like an item you'd find.
Aww.
This is all episode is this remodeling this person's home into our home.
Miller's had good taste.
The McMillans. The name's literally in the top right. Say,
I didn't see that.
Paintbrush.
Well, I'll fly this or something. Wait, what? Gimme. Gimme.
It. I was reading it. It's something you can read.
Maybe sad now.
Wood shutters? Absolutely.
That just sounds cool. Oh, this bedroom looks like my bedroom in real life. Small.
Why, y'all?
Why what?
I'm talking about my annoying co-partner.
What?
Not you.
Oh. I found a book about a flashlight. There's only one, though, so what do I do with it?
Obviously give it to me.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah. What? Can I not stack these? Oh, there we go.
Well, you can open
God
them.
Dang it!
That's probably got like 1,000 health. Actually, hold on, let me see.
I hate you, okay? I hate you so bad.
Hold on, I got a gremlin peeking through my door asking for a drink.
Oh man, not the gremlins. Why are these all opening backwards? Well, I mean, that looks kind of ugly that way too. Yeah, I know.
I know, like someone was talking to you.
No.
Okay, now you just sound crazy.
Yeah, I'm just talking about this.
Okay, so it just is a nice looking. Oh.
Yeah, I'm trying to fix this. Sorry. I have a plan
for
this.
It's in a box.
God dang
here.
It.
Oh, that box hit.
I think it's still acting like an entity. Because when I try to put my building block over it, it's like. It's not letting me.
Oh. I found mushrooms in the dryer.
There we go. Okay, good for you.
You want some?
No.
Aw, I found the power box.
I'm so glad we can pick up these blocks, but we can't pick up the normal ones.
I want to live in the basement.
I thought you were already going to have the basement.
I gotta get light.
I don't mind if you have the basement if you help me.
Do you have animal fat?
I do.
I will help you then for animal fat.
Perfect.
What do I have with?
Are
we destroying all these?
No, just these couple. That makes sense.
Yep.
Just to even it out.
Yep.
I know, I feel you. There's not goddamn anything we can do.
That spear wasn't even doing anything. I think it was like doing 2 damage.
Am I out of wood? I'm out of wood.
Here you go.
I hope I upgrade these ones. They look. Okay.
Yeah. They look a lot nice. I need more wood. Hold on. I keep forgetting where the front door is.
Peeps, I think we're making pretty good progress. However, I'm extremely tired and it is very late.
Don't look at the time.
What time is it?
You don't want to know.
What time is it?
Almost 6 o'clock.
Jesus Christ.
So I said you didn't want to know? Hey, there's almost like a treehouse.
What does it take to upgrade these walls?
Hold on. Trying to mine this tree.
It takes cobblestone rocks. Wait, how do I even get cobblestone rocks?
I don't know.
Because apparently I got some. It's made with clay. And stone.
Oh. That seems easy.
Oh. Clay and stone. So I'm probably not going to upgrade all of it. I'm just going to upgrade the parts that look like a little bad.
Here you go.
Right now I'm just trying to even these out.
There you go.
I'm so sorry.
Ow!
The aim assist. What's that? Oh, medical skill.
Aww. My thing broke. There you go.
This is ridiculous. Is there skill for mining? I got 2 skill points. Fortitude, crafting skill, intellect. I don't think it's any of these. I think it's literally just gonna be straight. Wait, I can't even buy the next one. Tink, 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 tink. Nice.
Yeah, why'd it get foggy?
Great.
It got like really creepy in here.
It got very. I got a door.
Yay! What's that? You got an air vent. It doesn't do nothing.
I don't got these walls to go with it.
Do you not have enough wood again?
No, I can make it.
Here you go.
Flashlight mod. Oh, it's for your weapon.
Oh, that door was so helpful, man. I just went right through it and it put me on the other side. Like, just dang.
I feel like us fortifying our base would be more important. But, decorating my room seems to be utmost importance.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get more wood.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so glad that if you made it this far, you would probably hit a thumbs up button.
I killed a deer.
Nice. My leg's still broken.
Wait, how long has your leg been broken and why is it broken?
It's been broken for a while and it was due to you.
Me?
Yeah, I think you broke my leg with your club.
I wasn't aiming for your legs.
I was aiming for your face!
Exactly. I wonder if they made an underground zombie to prevent people from having underground bases in dirt.
That would be extremely annoying.
That'd be terrifying. What are you talking about?
I would, god dang it.
I'm getting it! There's just a zombie looking for its house. Just watching it walk around.
I have pine cones, I think. I have a pine cone.
Aim. Overrated a little bit. Don't think I need this. I got lockpicks? What are lockpicks for?
Apparently you can, like, pick lock.
This tree has a lot of health.
It does have a lot of health, Jesus.
I'm hungry.
God, man.
Feed me.
We had chicken bacon ranch for dinner. What about you guys?
We had breakfast for dinner.
Breakfast sounds kind of good. I'm also very hungry, though.
We got corn.
In real life?
No.
There's so many parts in my room that are damaged. Thankfully, the wall is made out of wood. Okay. Plot hammer, wrench, shovel.
I don't like how one. Wait, what's that noise?
Airdrop! Should we go for it?
That answer your question, how quickly I answered that.
How far are you?
I don't know. It must be that far. It's not showing me any meters.
Oh, you're 107 meters from me. How far is that airdrop?
Once again, I don't know.
That's far.
Not that far. How far
is
it?
It's in the burnt forest.
I'll go for it.
I feel like we should be working on home. Because the airdrop's not gonna disappear.
I know. I'm still going for it.
And we still don't have spikes.
I know.
There's a lot of you should stay home. You're not helping.
I helped you with your room.
We don't have any defenses.
Fine.
And I'm dehydrated.
Did it say rotten blueberries? What does that say? I said blueberries.
I guess I'm gonna have to drink dirty water until we get the thing, which sucks. Does the pond water go down, or we don't know?
Once again, I don't know, because, I don't have a water bottle.
Drinking water source complete. Thirsty. How am I thirsty? Oh, there we go. I didn't get penalized for it.
How much water do I need to drink? Because I'm almost dead from it.
How much did you drink?
I drank like 2 sips of it. Well, 2 handfuls.
I don't see a stat thing.
Oh yeah, don't drink that water too much. You'll die slowly.
Well, that's great and all, but again, I don't see a stat thing telling me how much. Oh my god, we have so many things to redeem. Drink water from a lake. Ha!
Wait. Can I have that animal fat?
You got some of it.
Oh, yeah, some of it. Oh, you got flip-flops.
No.
I'm sorry. Here you go. You can have this magazine.
Healing factor. I'm going to buy this.
Oh. I can also give you a splint.
I don't need it.
I found it. Oh.
Actually, I might need it. It's still showing that, like my legs messed up. Apparently not. Our home is coming together greatly. Oh yeah, what's spikes? How much does it cost? Did we ever find out?
Oh, hold on, I'll find out right now.
I'm sorry, where are they?
They were in the pool thing. Weren't they? Where are spikes?
Spikes were like a necessity. Spike. Found it. I just had to type it. What's... And they are way cheaper than they used to be.
How much are they talking about?
20 wood.
Oh my god, that is a lot cheaper!
Only gonna cost, it's only gonna take a minute to craft, like, 15 of them.
Really?
You're...
That's not that bad.
Oh my god, they look smaller, though.
Metal spike, iron spike, wooden. How many do you want me to make? I'll go with 13. Oh god! I walked into it! I didn't know you planned it though.
Anyways, peeps, if you like the content, you want to see more like it, go ahead and hit that like button down below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. And as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!